Playing for you all tonight is university organist and professor of music, Dr. Charles Barland, or Chuck, as many of us know him affectionately. We'd like to give a special shout out to those at home streaming with us from their own houses, as this is the organ's debut, but we are eager to eventually invite you all back to hear the symphony of sounds that this instrument creates soon. Thanks for sharing this evening with us, and please continue to stay tuned for updates on Heritage Center events by following our social media accounts. A few reminders for you here in person. For everyone's safety, we ask that you keep your masks on up and over your nose for the full duration of the concert and until you vacate the building. Thank you for practicing social distancing by sitting in the unrestricted seating areas. And please note, in case of emergency, the green exit signs and ushers sitting towards the back that are here to help you if needed. Lastly, out of an abundance of caution, we ask that you do not congregate in the lobby after the performance. There is no intermission tonight, and this performance is approximately 75 minutes straight through. As is customary, we ask that you please refrain from any photography or any kind of recording, and please turn off your cell phones and electronic devices at this time. There will be a recording of this performance that will be available on the University of Dubuque's YouTube channel, UDDQ Media, and that will be available for your viewing from here on out, so please share it with your friends and family and continue to enjoy in the days coming. Now, to share a little bit about our performer tonight, in 2022, Dr. Charles Barland will have been with the University of Dubuque for 20 years. He was appointed the director of the University of Dubuque Choir in 2002 and served in that role until 2018. Currently, he is professor of music and university organist, and he is a native of Eau Claire, Wisconsin. Dr. Charles Barland earned a Bachelor of Arts degree at Carroll University, a Master of Arts degree at University of Iowa, and a Doctor of Musical Arts degree at University of Kansas. His full bio can be seen in our program tonight or online at UD's website. Now please, without further ado, please put your hands together and let's give a warm welcome to Dr. Charles Barland.